Hi, I'm Dr.Rooma Sinha, Senior Gynaecologist, Laparoscopic and Robotic Surgeon at Apollo Hospital. Today we are going to discuss a very common problem of painful periods. Now, when a girl matures and she starts having discomfort during periods, she is often told by her mother and grandmother, it's part of being a woman, it's part of the game. You need to address to this problem and experience the pain. Well, it's true for a certain extent, but one must remember that if this pain incapacitates you from going to school or college or to your office or requires multiple rounds of medication, there is something wrong. Often this condition is because of one underlying problem, and which I want to highlight today is endometriosis. It's not true that young girls don't have endometriosis. Endometriosis is a condition where the lining of the uterus actually grows outside the uterus near your ovaries and tubes and bleeds every month, giving you the discomfort. Why it is important to know about it is the endometriosis is a progressive condition, and it's also difficult to diagnose because these symptoms are non-specific. They don't really have a blood test to tell that a person has endometriosis. We actually need to do a laparoscopy to confirm, but we can't do laparoscopy for everybody. So we need a smart patient and a smart doctor to make this diagnosis. Why it is important to make this diagnosis is once we know that you have suspicion of endometriosis, then we can treat you in certain fashion that will make your pain better and also prevent the disease in the long run. Why we are bothered about the disease in the long run? Because if left untreated, endometriosis can give you severe pain cyclically during periods. When it becomes more, it will be a chronic pain. It can form cysts, it can form adhesions, it will cause you infertility, and in the long run may require multiple rounds of surgery and treatment. Endometriosis is often treated by both medicine and surgical method. Medicines are various available, and the simplest of them is actually oral contraceptive pills, which we often give to young women. You can take progesterone injections and treatments, you can take GnRH injections, you can also have laparoscopy to clear the endometriosis. It's a disease which we need to be aware of, because 10% of women worldwide suffer from endometriosis. We also know that it takes about 5 to 6 years for women to actually reach the right doctor to make the diagnosis. They reach multiple doctors being treated by non-specific treatments like gastrointestinal treatment, painful periods before this diagnosis is made. So awareness about endometriosis is very important, and we expect you to be a smart person to understand which pain to be taken lightly and which pain to be evaluated.